The projections plugin allows OpenCPN to display charts in various projections. Mercator is widespread because of paper charts, which require a flat projection. Using computers, we can use any projection. To get started, I will enable the projections plugin. To render the charts, accelerated graphics with OpenGL is required. The Mercator projection is distorted near the poles. Greenland and Antarctica appear much larger. The difference between the Mercator route and the Great Circle route can be significant. Visualizing weather patterns can be improved. The orthographic projection is a three-dimensional projection viewing the Earth like a globe. The stereographic projection is a flat projection with minimal distortion in the center of the screen, and the opposite side of the world is at infinity. The polar projection is a special case of stereographic where the nearest pole, north or south, is used. The projection is used by many weather facts charts, including the UK, New Zealand, South Africa, and Japan. The geomnemonic projection ensures that every straight line is always a great circle. The equirectangular projection is a flat projection with equal distance for both latitude and longitude. Unlike Mercator, it does not distort the poles to infinity. With the exception of the equirectangular projection, the difference between different projections becomes less relevant with increased zoom. The differences are mostly visible for worldly views. Not all plugins correctly handle alternate projections. Different projections may be slower. There are special optimizations for Mercator projections to make OpenCPN rendering more fluid. If you have any further questions or wish to discuss alternate projections and their use, visit the Cruisers forum or raise an issue on GitHub.